Hello, everybody. Welcome back. This is Tara, and you are tuning in for part 6 of the Unravel walkthrough. And as you can see, normally we come back and it's light outside and the flowers are perky, and it looks like the flowers are dying and it's dark outside. So I think that might be, you know, a little bit of a sign. Things are getting a little bit darker in this game. I always wondered if it was gonna get, you know, a little creepier. I don't know if creepy is the same right word, maybe just a little sad. So we've already done those ones. Let's see what the next level is. So we did that one. Down in a hole, all right. Looks like that is our next one. Down in a hole. That sounds not so good, does it? I wonder if we will literally be down in a hole, physically or just emotionally. Yep, dark. And I hate those spiders. They creep me out. Any type of spider, well, yeah, I don't like any spider, but the ones with the little pouches on their back, like, ugh, should not happen. Yep, rainy to fit the mood, guys. Oh, he's so scared. Look at him. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine. Gave me a heart attack. I did not expect that. See, how was I able to attach to that? Like, really? I was pretty far away from that. I guess randomly jumping around and throwing your lasso pays off sometimes. This is kind of creepy. It is. Oh dear. That looks like a really bad memory. He's being pulled away by the police. Wow. Yep. It is confirmed, ladies and gentlemen. Things are getting darker. Brain fart. We're okay. Of course. This is how you get most places. No! Not quite enough there, buddy. A little bit more of a spring. There we are. Seriously, how would he get around in this game if it wasn't for, like, the mass amounts of yarn left all over the environment? You say it's littering, but, you know. Wow. Oh. Yarny couldn't get around otherwise. Speaks the truth. Reel that in. bottle out of the way. Okay, that looks not safe. No! Yarny! But you don't have a respiratory system. That's a really nerdy thing to say. Oh!
No.
Ugh. Alright. This looks extremely unsafe. Toxic waste. Oh my gosh. Run, 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 run. No, 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 no. River. like radiation waste. Great. Just another day. Such a bad idea. Okay. How do I get you? Risk my life. Come on. It's so close yet. He is. He looks filthy. Yarny, need a bath. Okay, there's live wire now. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I think I need that block back here. But, I mean, there's live wires, so how am I supposed to do that? Do I have to unplug it now? I bet you. Okay. Unplug it. And then move this. Hopefully. Is it? Yeah, yeah. Yes, yes. Wait. Okay. It's like, how do I get back? Ugh. There we go. Oh! Today. Apparently not.
such a bad idea.
We want safety. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Line. husband? Because it looked like a man in the memory.
Oh no, you don't.
Hey. What? What? We don't get it? What? What? So you don't get the thing? Let's go back to the book and check. Usually it takes us automatically to the book. That is really weird. Weird. I guess we must have to get it in maybe the next part. We'll see. Well, I think we're gonna wrap it up for today, and we'll see about that spider. I think it looks like we are supposed to pick up. We'll pick that up next time. Thank you so much for watching. If you would like to see the rest of the parts in the series, make sure to subscribe so that you don't miss any of those. And if you'd like to show your support, I would really appreciate it if you would either, you know, leave some positive feedback or like the video. Thank you so much for tuning in. This was part 6, Down in a Hole, and I hope to see you next time. Have a great night.